I like it. Okay.
Welcome back to our channel. This is your girl Eka Fam. Today we'd love to show you how we prepared a delicious breakfast using chicken breast and our homemade breadcrumbs. We started by getting the chicken breast flattened, like we beat it. Yeah, we slapped the we beat the chicken breast, you know. We decided to try just two, you know, to see how my children will react to the chicken nugget. Let's call it chicken nugget, yes. So we flattened the chicken breast and added some seasoning. Here we use pepper, that's dried blended pepper. We used black pepper, curry powder, paprika, and thyme. For the measurement, we use approximately about half teaspoon. Then give the chicken a proper mix so that the seasoning can go round. You remember the breadcrumbs we made the other time, homemade breadcrumbs, just bread. Okay, if you have not watched the video, please watch the video. You'll see how we made our homemade breadcrumbs, so we don't have to buy anymore. So we made use of those breadcrumbs, like had some inside the cane, mix it properly this way. Please permit me to use this opportunity to thank our beautiful subscribers, viewers, you know, well wishers. Thank you so much for watching our videos. Thank you so much for all those beautiful comments and encouragement we get from you. Thank you so much. And if you're watching for the first time, or you've been watching our videos and you've not subscribed, please subscribe. We need that support from you. Subscribe, and please don't forget to turn on the notification bell so that you get notified each time we upload videos. Thank you so much, and God bless you. Okay, here we made egg wash, just egg with a little water so that we can use it on the chicken breast. We added like a pinch of salt and whisk. we wanted to have it well coated, like have the breadcrumbs well coated and properly mixed. So here we have the fry pan on the fire. We just add a little vegetable oil and a little butter. On a medium heat, we fry the chicken. We repeated the same with the other chicken, and it came out so beautiful. Then it was time to test. I actually made this to see how my children will feel, because before now we used to buy this nugget, but this time I decided to try it. So I asked Esther to test it, but before I knew it, Camilla and Glory brought in their plates and they really enjoyed it. So since then, this turned out to be one of our best breakfasts. Thank you so much for watching this far. If you've not subscribed, please kindly subscribe, and please like our videos. Please, thank you. Like our videos. Thank you so much. They enjoyed it. They enjoy it, and I'm sure if you prepare this, you will surely enjoy it. Thank you so much for watching, and do have a beautiful day. God bless you.